Ernie, I'm coughing. Yeah, this should be making me like, I'm not making a bed. Oh, it's hot. signature suit line coming out of Macy's and Macy's.com. It's a Shaquille O'Neal line. It's not a big and tall line. Fits you, fits me, fits everybody. No, it fits everybody. I'm making it for everybody.
Let me try it on.
Sure.
Don't try it on. You can't get the sleeve on.
This is fantastic.
It's exactly what I've been looking for.
Of course I've seen Twins. You've seen Twins, haven't you?
Long time ago.
Long time ago, but it's a great movie to remember. I'll give you a line.
Adrian!
No, that's Rocky. Yes.
Okay, let's get the obvious out of the way. Shaquille O'Neal, he's the one on the right, is huge. But not just because he's 7'1" and weighs somewhere around 380 pounds. Since he left the NBA nearly
a decade. The red thing?
Yep.
All right, cool. This is easy. What's a violin?
Stop it.
Oh, this?
That's an oboe?
I'm trying to do it into the microphone. Okay.
What? I'm blowing it? Okay.
Jeff, won't you give me a hooper beat or something that I can go to the park to? Yeah, there you go. All right. I like that. Yeah, sound dope.
You wanna fight? Come fight me. I hit you with the wow. See, I get dirty after dark. I treat you like Spielberg. You get your ass kicked in the park. Damn. You don't believe me. The proof is in the pudding. A boy in the hood way before Cuba Gooding. I'm fifth straight with the mad Paul Scott freeze. Music, please. I dribble rounds like basketballums. People call me 18.
What's that check, man?
Extra tallums.